Hey guys, it's Mr. King. Welcome back to my channel. If you could hit the thumbs up and subscribe, I would really appreciate it. So EA have released the Adam Armstrong SBC, and I just have to tell you this, but he looks insane. He's got 4-star skill moves, only 3-star weak foot, high low work rates, and he is really short, but it's okay. And the reason why it's okay is because his agility, balance, speed are just absolutely insane. If he goes two of rolls higher, just imagine he'll just be a meta striker, I think anyway. So he's got a 83 rated with a team of the week and an 84 and 70 chemistry, 75, and you get some awful packs, jumbo premium and a prime electrum. Anyway guys, so this is how I completed it and I'm using him. I would highly suggest everyone uses him if you've got his higher one. Then I've just completed all of his SBC without spending any coins at all. Then he's got a 84 rated. This one I just used 87, 85, and then all the others are 83s. So, and all of them are packed again. So this is how I've completed that last one, Adam Armstrong completed. Armstrong, there he is in a Liverpool t-shirt. He's so happy. Look at him. Okay then. So Adam Armstrong. So he's in our squad, and I will show you one other reason. Well, I would just like to thank our sponsor, which is Cool Gadgets. As you could see, it's a gadget website which also sells speakers and memory cards, smart phone stuff, cables, screen protectors, waterproof cases. They've literally got everything, stands, everything. They've got everything, and they've also got kids gadgets, and I have ordered a lot of stuff. So if you want to see anything getting unboxed, all you have to do is just ask in the comments section and I'll do it ASAP. So they've got everything, and they've also got social media, Insta and Facebook, Twitter, all you have to do is just tap on it and it takes you there. So a huge thank you to Cool Gadgets. Anyway, oh my, the reason why I completed Armstrong, wasn't supposed to do that. If you go to the English nationality, these are all of the ones I got: Rooney, Jones, Grealish, Beckham, James Milner, Tavernier, who should go up today. And then I've got that's the thing. Oh no, and I've got Chamberlain. So he is an absolute excellent addition into that squad. Okay, so let's just open these packs quickly. A 15k pack for an 83 rated squad, and it's a Walker. Oh my god, French Walker keeper. Loris, that was abs. Oh my days, we just got a Walker out of a 15k pack as well. What do I do that for? Okay, so that was absolutely amazing. 36,000. I'll keep him. I could use him in SBCs. Okay, Prime Electrum. It's not a Walker, it is a Bordeaux Italian keeper. Oh my god. Sirigu. He's really expensive, 8,000. And I got these two as well. And guys, just before we go, I want to open all of these. So if you could hit the thumbs up and subscribe, I would really appreciate it. Come on, can we get a huge Walker? I just completed Adam Armstrong. Come on, EA. It's not even a board. Oh my god. Rabiot. Come on, EA. Two more. Just give us a huge Walker. Just give us a huge Walker. Start Walker again. French board camp. Oh, fuck yeah. Is he 85? He is, isn't he? Oh, he's 83. Okay then. Last one. Come on, EA. This has to be a Walker. This has to be a Walker, EA. It's not even a board. Oh my god. Three packs only. One board. What a awful pack. Unreal. Absolutely unreal. Anyway, guys, if you could hit the thumbs up and subscribe, I would really appreciate it. And just to end it, one more of these. Alright guys, I'll see you all in the next one. I'm out.